it.
I won't give up.
Thank you.
fight? This will be the last time you mess with me.
Right there! This isn't funny!
Pulse blast!
take them all on myself.
This will be the last time you mess with me. Give it my best shot!
A worthy opponent.
Raging Helmet! Scatterbeam! Hulk Blast! Yeah! Raging Helmet!
Give it to me!
Scatterbeam!
What a waste of time. Let's go. neat!
Sacred orb?
Yeah. Unless we guessed wrong, this must be the special ID.
Yes. It's me! Can you hear me? Blair!
I'm here. I can hear you.
Blair! What a relief! We have the sacred orb now!
Yes, I see. So the sacred orb really is the ID.
Right. So what should we do now?
Seems you'll have to sit tight for a bit.
Why's that? We gotta go try to reason with the owner and uninstall that security program as soon as possible.
Unfortunately, the space in which the owner is located is not yet accessible. Obtaining the ID was the first step, but it's useless until we know where the access point for the discontiguous space is. I'm searching for it based on the movements of the convictors and other information, but it'll take some time.
Right, I see.
I'll contact you through the sacred orb once I pinpoint the owner's location. In the meantime, make whatever preparations are necessary, okay?
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
What did she say?
She said we need to sit tight for a bit.
Sit tight?
Yeah, she said she can't locate the space where the owner is yet.
Looks like we're stuck for now. We have the means to get there, but we don't know where there is.
So it seems. Well then, let's head back to Aquarius and wait there.
Thank you.
Walktrough! Next time,
check out these.
is a fight?
Next time. development going. Keep at it. You don't want to be outdone by the other inventors. Challenger has stepped up to the fierce product development front. Better keep an eye on them.
Yo, you're back. We heard from Blair.
Really?
Yeah, she was able to identify the space where Luther is.
Great. Let's leave immediately. We're running out of time.
The thing is, to go there we'll need a gate.
A gate? You mean like the time gate?
Yeah. The sacred orb is only a device for opening gates. It's not enough to get us into Luther's space by itself. To enter Luther's space, we'll need to find a gate that leads there and use the sacred orb on that gate.
So, where is the gate?
We're not 100% sure, but we've got a good idea where it is.
Based on what she said, it's probably in the ancient ruins of Mosin.
The ruins deep inside the Moselle Dunes, where that peace conference was held.
Correct.
There's a gate there?
It's the only location that meets all of the conditions. Underneath the ruins of Moselle, hidden by sandstorms. We're sure that must be the place.
All right. Let's go check out the Moselle Dunes.